And I'm here with
the Orphan of the
It's who?
I'm David. I sing the guitar. I'm Jake. I'm a bass.
Hey,
what genre are you?
Not it.
Alternative rock.
Nice.
Where are you first questions?
Personal influences, I would say, Jimmy World, I grew up listening to bands like Green Day, even though I was listening to those were really good bands, it made me first,
There's something that
Jimmy World, Weezer,
anything that Omar Rodriguez will best
do. I know, that's what I'm saying.
Well, complicated answer. The short answer is they hate the bands from the but we're from Ohio, these guys aren't from
How long have you guys, had the band?
I like to say that 2030, we were a local band for a while, but I like to say that our first time really traveling and being a real band was 2004.
What is it like using MySpace?
Ooh,
that's a good question.
it's in deep. Okay. I don't know. Is MySpace the one for you guys?
Yeah.
Justin Timberlake?
Yeah, we did prepare our music.
Right, but it's not MySpace. Original words, stop it.
You don't get to go to our page on MySpace and have a song playing right now.
Also, that begs the question, is it a Facebook world? I feel like it's a Twitter world.
It's a Twitter world. It's a Twitter world. Maybe 3 years.
And then it goes to Instagram and Twitter.
Do you guys plan on trick or treating?
Ooh. Is that tonight?
Halloween shows next week.
God, awesome. Well, here's the thing. So, we're actually right now, it's kind of a tough issue for us. We're playing a show next week. And we don't have any costumes
yet. Yeah. We need to think of a good four-person
costume. We're trying to figure out what are the best costumes. All the kin and the bones.
I don't know. So do you have any good costume ideas for us? Putting on the spot.
Superheroes?
Yeah. We said Mario. So I'm Mario. Toad.
I can get you. Yes,
you go. I just throw eggs at people.
Perfect.
What's the craziest thing that's happened with the band?
Oh man. I don't know. There's long stories that are crazy, and I'm just trying to figure out what's more exciting.
Getting robbed. We got robbed. a month ago, and they changed everything inside of our van.
Yeah,
it was crazy.
That's insane.
I guess it's not that crazy. You guys get robbed.
Hopefully, I can boil this into a soundbite. One time, there was a guy who screwed us over, and then for the next 3 months, pretended to be a lawyer, and it was harassing us. He was just I'm suing you, and I'm blah 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 blah.
You're not.
I looked him up.
Mike Trioxin. That's his name. That's his actual name. Mike Trioxin.
Yeah,
exactly. He paid us to play, and then just didn't show up. So we didn't know what to do, so we didn't play a show.
And immediately after, we tried to hunt him down.
Yeah, we did try to hunt him down. He paid us, and then posed as a lawyer and tried to sue us.
Yeah. Didn't work. So I threw that.
Yeah.
Okay,
it got weird.
Do you guys have some more weird stuff? Their Facebook profile for their band and everything else in the description? Go listen to them. Love them. Yeah. And that's words.
There you go.
We got Blood and Guts.
Video games. Pumpkin Spice Latte.
No, we don't.
Go on our Twitter.
That is
We gotta cut.
The end. Thank you, we're the Orphan Bow. We all love pumpkin spice lattes. There we go. Thank you. Thank you.
Have any questions?